Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Doom 3 Resurrection of Evil. I've had better health. On the plus side, we have utilized the Heart Wedgie and defeated some sort of mini-boss or mid-boss. Also, what's our current objective? So we need to do the teleporting shit again. Also, I'm slightly concerned that the new professor is so adamant on destroying the Heart Wedgie. Like, was it supposed to be like a good thing? I mean, it's super useful right now. In here? I don't know. Okay. I will come back for this body and the one under the rails. If I don't utilize them, I am going to destroy them later on. It does seem though that we might need this right now. Oh, it's got two icons now. Wait a minute. Does this mean we get two functions? When I killed the other boss. Let's see. When I killed the mid boss, then the heart icon popped up. Oh, okay, it doesn't say. And it seemed that we gained some other mode for this. But I don't know what that is. Hello? Ooh, my favorite! Harvest you, baby. Oh, did it last longer? Okay, I think that might be it. Maybe it lasts longer now. I bet this one was not too low. Oh, hello. Is it the machine gunner? Because I'm so low on health. Where's the other one? How many more? Okay. I'm gonna go back and grab the body under the rails now. Because I am being thorough like this. Also, I will save the game before, because I also tend to be butterfingers when I least expect it. One more here, whom I also intend to harvest at some point. Save here. Some of the outer places, haven't we? Ah, there's another monorail line going through there. Interesting. Oh, I think that's the part that takes you to the Alpha Labs, isn't it? Due for now. I'm not gonna use it all up. Not yet. Also, wasn't there a button or a control doodad that let you open a maintenance hatch? Oh no, that's just a gap. Here often. Never linger in the doorways. You never know what might come through. Part that had some sort of automated turret thingy. Yo. Bitch. Yo. The shotgun gotten a little bit more potent. It would definitely seem so. I don't know. I'm gonna save just in case. When shit starts sneaking up behind me, then I think it's a good policy to save. Also pop up from the floor here. Take it. So which way are we now? If somebody wants to surprise me, I should have surprised them right back. Yes, I like that solution. Let's see the next one as well. Point, I'm still going back for the other bodies, but I think since there will be more bodies ahead, I will harvest one and destroy the other. Yoink. Yes, so I can still harvest only three, so fire. over there. Anything hidden there? Nope. Carry on then. Okay, so if there's a health pack here, I'm gonna take another trip back and I'm gonna exploit that health station some, because right now I haven't used it to its full potential. Any more ammo? Any hidden controls? Is this something that we need to get going or what? Let's note the body here and let's note the health pack here and move on. Another health pack. Then I'm not gonna grab the health pack just yet. We'll reconnoiter a little bit. These lovely bunker thingies. I see. The only way we can go at the moment is this. Here we seem to have this lovely situation of a lovely hell turd. Shit, I wanted to take the shotgun. Ah, come on, ugh. This was not very elegant. I like it when the kills are elegant. This was fumbly. Let's go back. I'm punishing myself by going back for the health. Also, as a punishment, I'm not going to save just yet, so if I do something really stupid, I will have to repeat things. Yay. So where are they supposed to be exactly? Oh, there, okay. Hey, did I get him? No. I don't want to use the heart wedgie for this. Not yet. Do I have some crate or something that I can shove in his ass? Well, I got him now. Grab this right now, not just yet. Shooter? No. Okay. What's this? I hear zombie. happening? Okay, we still can't harvest normal bodies. So, what's happening here? We have some sort of transportation dude out there. What does this do? Oh, it is not the transportation dude out. It is some sort of science dude out. Is this something that we should get into? Uh oh. Bad idea. Okay. I should probably save. Those health packs before anything more stupid happens. Also, what's happening with the frame rates here? Yes, better. Let's save here. I know I tend to skimp on all the consumables, but I just have to override my natural priorities. Just get on with it. Okay. I don't know. There's something with the lighting and maybe steam effects that made the frame rate go haywire. Ooh, science! Doggy. Any more of you here? Maybe let's reload before we carry on. Also, let's save. Hidden panels somewhere? These buggers are super nice to stop with the rocket launcher, because rocket launcher is like the new shotgun. But I forgot that I had it already. Besides, I have so few rockets right now that I don't want to use it up. I hate these fucks. You know what? did. What's this? Oh, okay, the pistol ammo. Security door. And we all know what happens with security doors. They won't open. Oh, it's a teleporter. Do we get to climb here? I probably shouldn't. Like a death trap. Ah, yeah, I can't get up from here anymore. Okay, let's get dead. Right now, I wish that I hadn't wasted those bodies. Oh, the control panel is right here. Okie dokie. Okay, first off, let's check for hidden panels. I'm stuck. Fuck. Okay. Whoa. Is somebody gonna come through something?
Please select teleport destination.
Okay.
Tab 1 selected.
What's happening? Who is there? Okay, we have. Yeah, I was just gonna say that it seemed that that the Skytram access was something that we need to use, so. Oh yes, we do. We do use this. Hither. Oh, bear. Yes, now I really wish that I had not wasted those dead bodies. Okay, the big guy who stomped all over the area, was that the same big guy who already came in here, or what? Yeah, let's get back in here and wait for them to come to us. Great, more of you guys. Shit, I need to learn better timing. So now we are out of extra health. How about I don't save? Instead, I will wait and see how far I will survive. No more health here. Is there? Oh, okay. Now this door has activated. Because of course it has. No, of course I can't. Anything useful here? Nope. Using grenades when I need. When I need harvestable bodies is not very wise. Let's give back to you. Where? There. Oops. How about I still don't save and let's see how far I will survive like this. Yeah. This. If that's the case, then let's get marked here. Okay, come here, bitch. That's one. Fuck. There's another. I don't know when the other comes in, comes out. I have a gift for you. Ow. Bad. Oh shit, I'm stuck. Fuck this. Let's load. Getting stuck on the floor is not acceptable in this case. Oh. And now we start messing. Right. Oh, you are not dead yet. You are now. What was this? What did I bump into just now? Who do we have here now? I'm all full. What do you know? Okay, let's wait for the light to load. Oop. I thought this would have blown up by now. With you. Still need to work on my timing. So this was the one that was climbing here before, I take it. I see bodies, I see harvestable bodies. Goody, goody. Yo! Closer if you fit. Oh great. Where did you spawn? Fuck. Uh oh, no, we destroyed a body. Load. Or d- oh, no, wait. I think it was the Xeno dude. Oh well. Let's use grenades very sparingly. And maybe let's stick to this. Okay, were you already dead? Nope. Stuck again. Fuck. I hate these floors. Ugh. No. I will load and get this one right. In fact, I have a little idea cooking. Okay, how's my light situation? Let's get the light going. Yes. Yes, that will do. Okay, now let's not use grenades. If I do use grenades, then only in this corner, but not in the room, because I don't know what's in there. Doodad room. Okay, there is health, there is armor, there is locker. Let's save here. Here, a plunge area, okay. One of those that might have PDA already. I think this is not his area anymore. So let's recon. I will get back to this barrel in a second. Oh, that was fast. It really does appear that the shotgun has gotten more shotty. Goody. Save here. Pity.
Audio log for lab technician Bernard Fresco, dated 1/12/1947. As requested by the security division, I have changed the code for storage cabinet 042 to 714. Not sure why it's so important to change these damn codes every time the personnel arrive. It's not like... I've cleaned and stored all the equipment in preparation for the upcoming expedition. Hopefully, the next team will encounter what happened on the previous trip. Volunteers each time. I guess the extra pay just isn't worth it to some people. Admittedly, I'm extremely curious about the entire jump process and wonder what it would be like to join one of the teams. Even if I was qualified, I'm not sure I'd have the balls to go through with it anyhow. Bernard Fresco, signing off.
So 714 was the current one now. Get ready for surprises. Just ammo, no armor or shit. Okay, I am going down the stairs just to check if that's the next area and also to harvest that body. This is the door that was closed from the other side, I guess. Or we saw the other side of. I take it we are not supposed to go there? You never know. I mean, the floor definitely looks solid. Other areas is where we proceed, I take it. Any secret doodads up here? Just checking. Oh, okay, they're already here. I was like, which way now? Blinking, lots of blinking. Yay, elevators. Isn't this the same elevator that was out before? Wow, this is where I collected the health bank. Nice. Ow! Bad time for loading, bitch! Okay, maybe let's go back and pump ourselves full of health back. Go up, 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 up. Oh, it's the two-shot shotgun. That's why it was loading so constantly. Yeah, I'm gonna take it all now. Maybe that's why it was also so good against the hell doggy, because the two shot shotty is a whole lot more potent. Save here. Any other surprises? Anything else? It doesn't seem to be. Okay, before we take the ride, I am going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for watching. See you in the next one. Bye!